hear the night he pretended he was God?
No.
Okay, Richard Pryor walks into the room, and he walked up on stage, and he was quiet for a minute. He goes, I'm God. And they were giggling because it's Pryor. And he said, I'm here to pick up my son. Has anybody seen him? He's wearing this robe thing and he's got a beard, little Jesus. And I told him I'd pick him up now. And he looks at somebody in the front row and he goes, what was done to my son? What did you people do to my son? And he just starts screaming because he comes to the realization that his son was crucified. And then when he regains his composure, he goes, all right, let me talk to somebody else that was crucified. And he goes, well, where is he? He keeps going down this litany of people and he goes, all right, I need to talk to Martin Luther King. Bring me Martin right now. And he goes, what did you do to Martin? Kennedy, I need to talk to Kennedy. And then he's just standing on stage. He goes, fuck, crying. He's just screaming. He goes, my son, the apostles, Kennedy. The audience is standing there like, you know, remember, this is the 70s, with their jaws just dropping. People in the audience are crying. And he just puts out his hand and he goes, you're on your own. And he walked out of the room. And I remember just sitting there, and everybody's just crying, and all you can hear is sniffing.